Which is why I'd like to give Richard Wolff a shout out for being an intellectual who talks about communism. I think it takes kind of a heroic intellectual right now to speak about like communism seriously. There's difficult waters to tread. Is that the expression? There's difficult paths to walk.
I love watching a robot try to use idiom in a language he doesn't
know. 001. One. I'm quite deeply hurt by the binary comment.
Are you? Your feeling has gone from 1 to 0.
Yeah.
What is love?
My buffers have overflown. No, but there's difficult. I feel like communism is like universally seen as a bad thing currently in intellectual circles.
Yes.
Or actually, maybe some people disagree with that. People say like far left people are trying to, you know, there's some people who argue the BLM movement is some kind of a Marxist. I mean, I don't really follow the deep logic in that, whatever, but you know, it's just...
Well, they said they were formed by Marxism, the founder, co-founder.
Yeah, but stating that is different than...
There's Marx the totalitarian, there's also Marx the revolutionary, and I think they're talking more like, we're revolutionaries, we're going to overthrow the status quo.
Yeah, right. But like, we can have that further discussion, but I just don't think they speak deeply about political systems of and saying communism is going to be the righteous system. There's not a deep intellectual discourse, what I mean. But if you were to try to be on stage with the Jordan Peterson, like to me, the brave thing now, like it would be to argue for communism. It'd be interesting to see. Not many people do it. I certainly wouldn't be willing to do it. I don't have enough. First of all, don't believe it. But second of all, it's just a very difficult argument to make because you would get so much fire, which is why I like Richard Wolff. He's one of the people who is quite rigorously showing that there's some good ideas within the system of communism, specifically saying that attacking more the negative sides of capitalism. So saying that there is... that capitalism potentially is more dangerous than communism. I mean, I disagree with that, but I think it's a...
I love how something is like, we've got a body count of 60 million, but this, everything is potentially, you know, like water can drown everyone on Earth. So this is incoherent.
Well, I think nuclear weapons are bad, but nuclear energy is good.
Sure. Nuclear weapons are also can be good. You can easily make the argument, which I don't know that I subscribe to, that nuclear weapons prevented... boots on the ground war, or cause them to be much more contained.
And they're also quite effective at changing the direction of an asteroid that's about to hit Earth, as I've learned from a movie.
Yeah.
From Armageddon. And they're actually useful, as Elon Musk has claimed, for application for prior to colonizing Mars, making it more habitable.
Oh, okay.
So it changed.
Gotta nuke something.
I guess what I'm saying is there's place for nuance, and there's some topics so hot like communism where nuance is very difficult to have, and that I feel like with Nazi Germany it was a similar thing at the time.